And we are live on KUSH, 44 seconds and 2 minutes, 40 seconds on the clock there. It's the start of the third quarter. And found out Junior High is playing tonight, so we just got him scheduled. So guys, let you know, I'll be making every game on this laptop. Just got this laptop just about a few days ago. So I was getting ready for third quarter, and it's 15 seconds left. And we're back on KUSH. Here we go, third quarter. 56. Well, over there in the middle is Alexia. Our beard is one squawk right there. So it's the game one anyway. Forget that. We're going to get the game one. So Bulldogs on this play this time. Who's Drummond? Oh, four, guys. Don't listen to my number two. I can't be rude. But anyway, dude. Okay. Drummond throws the ball through to another person. The Drummond ball. Three-pointer! My bad. Six for Drummond, 12 for Victor. It's all pulled up. Okay. Oh, out of bounds. Oh, gross. We've caught that about, guys. Here we go. Number zero is got the ball. Number three's got the ball. Yes, number three. Now number three's got the ball. Done. Here we go, now there's the ball. Well, number three, four, the ball. Number three, the ball. Hold on, get the ball. Here we go. Oh! Got the ball! Right. Ball. Help the Bulldog ball. Looks like there's a little issue with number three. Number three, looks like I have an issue. Here we go. 2 minutes and 17 seconds left on the clock. Here we go. Looks like Drummond's not getting better today this year.
Look at it.
Number 11, get the ball out of the foot of the ball. Oh no. Oh, okay, I see. Not that holding it that much. That's not a foul, never mind. Never mind. Go. Injury on the pipe. Number 2 seems like okay, look, now just no injury on the pipe. I just fell. He's good. Good hustle, too. Anyway. We got Thank you. The guys are facing the score. I don't know what's the deal here, guys, but we'll see you in a minute.